Eating. Ah, los leaves. Elephant rat over there.
Big rat.
Looks like a cat.
Really?
Yeah.
What are those? Are those rats?
These? I think so. Pairs. some reason there's one running by itself, which has been our focal point at the start till now. There is no visual cue on where he is currently. There are a number of people walking in and out of the exhibit. The animals seem unfazed by them, presence. The rodent to the left especially seems especially active. He's been running around since the start of recording. It runs back and forth between this rodent on top left and the rodent currently next to the hamster wheel. It has also been feeding repeatedly on these yellow leaves. It's unclear whether these leaves are the sustenance that keep these rats living on a daily basis or if they're fed separately. Because of the influx of people walking in and out with the exhibit, it's impossible to capture all of them at the same time. Pardon Roland. Once again, we see that the Rolands have moved into pairs, but there's this one in particular by itself. These two in the bottom here have been stationary for the last 10 minutes. It would be nice to know if these rodents are near their mating season or not.
No, but I say it's because if they're not exiting the building, there's nowhere for them to go.
That would be a possible explanation for why they're consistently in pairs.
Look for them, stop.
Moving too fast to be able to find them.
Over here!
have lost our focal role then once again. As such, we will be alternating between the two pairs until it becomes clear where he has gone. I believe there are five. There are seven or six rodents in this exhibit. Scratch that. There may be eight in this exhibit. They're continuously returning to that one rodent in the farthest left. It has been stationary the whole video. Behavior these rodents have been exhibiting for the past 10 minutes. They would go up to their rear ends of their counterparts and smell them. Well, and the assumption we do not know if they are smelling or indeed cleaning in the same manner that we'd see monkeys. This may be a form of communication. Further analysis is needed. They have become a lot more active. At the same time, there's a lot more activity going around in their surroundings due to the influx of people.
There's different types of mouses.
I am not sure how clear it is in the recording, but there's one rodent in particular that has been in the middle there for the whole recording. This is the rodent that all the other rodents are returning to continuously.
That was not nice. Oh,
pause our recording for a brief instance. A number of onlookers became in the way of our viewpoint, which is understandable. We have been recording for the past 20 minutes or near that point. As a brief recap, once again, the rodent in the middle has not moved. Two rodents in the top left have not moved as well. These two have been together for the past 15 minutes, it seems. This rodent has been continuously feeding. The other rodent seemed to be coming in and out of the picture, hiding behind the brush. Or actually, there is an exit. I'm not sure how clear that is. Of the exhibit too. What appears to be a cage in the back. The rodents have been coming in and out of that. Once again, it would be nice to know if these rodents are near their mating period. I am not sure how clear it is. One final recap as I end this recording. Many of the rodents seem to be in pairs for unknown reasons. There is one rodent in particular that has been stuck in the middle and hasn't moved throughout the recording. a number of rodents are returning to this one rodent in particular.